So this is a gray day study, a demo that I did for my class on Monday. And I did a drawing with a Carbothello pastel pencil. And now I'm doing one color note next to another. I just want to talk a little bit about gray days. Usually, everything on the ground is darker than anything in the sky unless we have a white object in the scene. So I'm just putting one color note next to another. And on a gray day, it's also the colors are closer to their actual colors. They're not as exaggerated as they are on sunny days, but they're still light-dark patterns, the same light-dark patterns that there are on a sunny day. So at the end of this, the sun came out quickly, so I did a very quick study with just spots of color to show you what I would do, how it would be different on a sunny day. So this is at the end of this, and that's all the talking I'm going to do.